got a long way to go.
Miranda thinks we're nothing but children. Oh, she doesn't care for us. No. She's long lost all her humanity. I must destroy her.
I don't give a shit about your family drama. That was close.
Start her ceremony with your rose. If that happens, it's all over. For your kid. And for the whole village. But don't worry. I'll stop it. I'll use Rose to kill Miranda. Poor Papa. You're the only one who doesn't see your kid's power.
Take Rose? I'd like to see you try. gets dark.
Are a tough one. But I'm tired of chit-chat. Time to die. You can hear it, can't you? Someone wait.
Stay down. Again? Metal polymer composite, huh? Time to fight fire with fire. I'm coming, Rose.
the goddamn cockroach! You think you can take me on? Fine! This will be my war before I kill that bitch. Let's settle this. Man, a man! Your corpse will be another addition to my army! So this is the power of father love, huh? I promise I'm a coward in the face of my steel glory! Guess I do have to thank that bitch Miranda for this. I'll kill her with the power she gave me. That's what I call being a good son!
The clock is ticking, Lincoln. Don't touch him.
Share your screen, and I'll go over the situation.
Been a while since we fought together, Captain. When was it last? The desert?
Doing nothing but recon's gotten me out of shape.
But thanks to your recon, we know Miranda's plan.
Couldn't quite believe it when I heard she turn herself into Mia, though.
Taking 5 shots to the head's nothing to sneeze at either. Spooky.
Everyone watch for hostile bioweapons.
Roger.
Made contact with a group of hostile bioweapons.
There's more than we can. Watch out.
Western route's clear. Moving out.
Roger that.
SAA craft spotted. 2 guards. I can take them.
Don't get cocky.
What the hell is that thing? It's all into my seat.
That's probably where Miranda is. Let's go.
Preparing for support fire. Might be a minute.
Roger.
Tundra here. Leaving some supplies in one of the houses, Captain. Help yourself.
Umbarize, I need some backup.
I see it. I need to cover to the point. I've never heard of a mutant IC colony growing so huge. They agonize you, boss. Keep going.
Target location. Damn, this is big. All right, Lobo. Marking the target.
Roger that, boss. All right. Reloading now. Just a minute. There's a swarm headed that way.
The way down. I'm going in. The rest of you stay back.
Captain, I compared the mold at the village with a sample from the bakers, and there's no sign of the genome editing we saw in the E-series. The stuff originated here.
Guarding the Megamycete, huh? Here. I'm gonna need backup.
Boss, you're on the ground.
There's an opening in the roof. Use it.
Okay, I'm moving out. Hold on till I get there.
Keep going. The rest of you, stay above ground.
So if Miranda was the fake Mia, where's the real one?
I doubt she saw any further use for her. I don't get any of this. How did Miranda even know Rose exists?
A moldy little bird told her, maybe?
We can figure that out later. Focus on the plan. I found it. It's the Megamycete.
Captain, I have eyes on Miranda at the ceremony site.
Keep your distance. Do not move until I give the order.
I know it's too late now, but we really should have told Ethan the plan.
There wasn't time. And we didn't expect Miranda to act so soon.
Even so, you should have told him.
Yeah. This must be Miranda's lab. Get here.
I gotta go.
Awakened the glorious Megamycete. Now, please do not worry for little Rose. I assure you I'll provide her with true happiness. So now you can die peacefully and permanently.
I'm not letting you get away.
Now, Mr. Winters, I think it's time you left things in my hands.